greetings wherever you are, mlaleli wami, mbukeli wami, on Car Radio. Okay, this is Ntokozo Makhanya on the Joyride show. To those who are watching us on Facebook, siyakubingelela ngithi nje you are more than welcome. Mhlanje ke kulesine, I would like us to pray together. Ke we I don't know ukuthi who started it, ukuthi ulesine kube usuku whereby women coming together and pray together. Khona lento le omama babeyenza, ngiyakhumbula ngisakhula nami ugogo wami used to meet with abazalwane. It doesn't matter ukuthi kwakuwumzalwane wakwelinye ibandla, but bahlangane benze iketango, bakhuleke ndawonye, so babekwazi nokuthi bathwalisane imithwalo ngaphandle nje kokuthi ngoba nakho awusiyeni wasebandleni lami, asikhonzi ndawonye, but babehlangana bekwazi ukwenza iketango, bekwazi ukukhulekelana. And he said, listen all you of Judah and you inhabitants of Jerusalem and you King Jehoshaphat, thus says the Lord to you, do not be afraid nor dismayed because of this great multitude, for the battle is not yours but God's. I remember ukuthi when ngicabanga ukuthi uNkulunkulu unabantu bakhe abathandayo, nje abezwayo uma bekhuleka, noma mhlawumbe indlela ababekhuleka ngayo, noma indlela enza ngayo. I always thought uma ngifunda iBhayibheli kube khona la engangakwazi ukwamukela ama-scriptures, ngiwapersonalize ukuthi uNkulunkulu ukhuluma nami, because ngangakakwazi ukumukela uthando lwakhe uNkulunkulu. Uma ethi uNkulunkulu, ngiyayazi imicabango enginayo ngawe, abanga emihle yokuphumelelisa, akusiyona eyobube but yokunikeza ikusasa elisha. Ngiyifake lapho ngithi Ntokozo, uNkulunkulu nemicabango emihle ngawe. Sometimes kwakubuye kufika ukuthi yindaba pho kungenzeki if enemicabango emihle ngawe. Yindaba lezi zinto-ke oyifunayo zenzakale kwabanye abantu, zingenzakali kuwena. And then I had to teach myself ukuthi, you know what, God, ngizokuthanda even if izinto zingenzeki, because wangifela Jesu, before I even loved you, before I knew you, kodwa wangazi from ngingakazalwa, wangazi, wangihlelela ukuphila kwami kwasekuqaleni. Kodwa Nkosi, sengikholwe kangaka, ngingavuma yena ukuthi ngilahlekelwe ukukholwa kwami, ngingavuma yena ukuthi ngiye esihogweni sengilazi iqiniso, just because lezi zinto ebengithi ngiyayifuna ungenzelanga zona. And I started to change my mind and I said, you know what, lezi zinto ebengitshela ukuthi ziyi-priority empilweni yami, nginikeza wena Jesu, ngiphilela wena-ke manje. And ngalesi sikhathi ngiqala sengiphilela, ngitshela uNkulunkulu ukuthi, you know what God, ngiphilela wena manje. I started to see uNkulunkulu engenzela izinto ey'mangalisayo, things engangikaze ngicabange noma engangikaze ngizizwe ukuthi ziyenzakala. And then ngaba nalokhu ukuthi, you know what God, ngiphilela intando yakho and you are the one who created me. And the more ngilibele ngiyipractice leyo nto, I started to see ukuthi, you know what, uNkulunkulu unazo izinto ezinhle ngathi. It just that kufanele si-discover or sizazi ukuthi thina singobani kuyena. Amazwi kaNkulunkulu or izwi likaNkulunkulu lilona, it just that akumele silibekele isikhathi ukuthi kuzokwenzeka ngesikhathi esithile, because leyo nto leyo yokubeka isikhathi iyenza ukuthi ke endleleni udisappointeke kakhulu. I remember ukuthi ngangiyibekele kakhulu isikhathi sokuthi mase ngineminyaka emingaka kuzokwenzakala ukuthi, kube eminyaka emingaka kwenzakala ukuthi. Guess what, iyafika leyo mnyaka tololo. Yafika leyo mnyaka, yaze yadlula lutho, izinto engangithi ngifuna zenzakale zangenzeka. And I was so depressed, ngafisa ngisho ukuyibulala, ngabona impilo yami ingekho productive. I was like, angisathandi Nkosi ukuphila, because impilo engiyiphilayo I feel like ayikunikeza udumo, ngenxa yokuthi izinto ey'thile bengiyifuna anginazo. Zazingekho yini? Zikhona, but it was just a matter of time. So I'm grateful ukuthi uNkulunkulu wangi.